الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters who are gonna watch this video, now we are far away from Jimmah on our way to Ilu Ababor zone. Exactly, we are now in the area which called by the name Yayu. This forest, this natural forest you are watching, is among the forests that registered internationally by UNESCO. This amazing and interesting area is something bestowed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on human being, especially on the dwellers of this area. You see, there are different kinds of trees here. None of this tree planted by human beings, this is naturally grew up, and it has long years. No one can say this forest is created from such time, because it is too long. So this is among the gift given by Allah for human beings. Allah says in the Holy Quran, أَمَّنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَأَنزَلَ لَكُم مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَأَنبَتْنَا بِهِ حَدَائِقَ ذَاتَ بَهْجَةٍ مَا كَانَ لَكُمْ أَن تُنبِتُوا شَجَرًا. God is who created the sky and the earth, and also who give you rain from the sky and makes this different kinds of plants grow up by this rain. You can't plant one of it. All of these trees created and grew by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for you. For you. Data bahja. This is when you watch it, you get glad, you get refreshed. So this is among the ni'mah, the gift that we have to thank God on it, and we have to also watch this. I invite you, brothers and sisters, who are living in the cities, in the crowded area, you are bothering of different kinds of car smokers and different kinds of nosing, and you have to come and wash and refresh yourself by coming here. This is our people are not something, you know, this the foreigners sometimes come and visit these areas because our people doesn't have such traditions to have some creations, some picnics to go and watch this area and get refreshed. So I invite you to come this area, and this is highly calm, and you can't hear any kinds of thing. It's the sounds of some birds. It's a like classical bird sound you hear. So you have to come and watch and refresh yourself, and also thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who created this huge, this uncountable bestowals on human being. So thank you for watching, and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.